value-added tax VAT to states affected by violence and looting during and after the NSAS protest that held across the nation in October. The lawmakers are adopting this resolution after considering two motions moved by Senators Abiodun Olujimi and Gershom Bassey. The lawmakers noted that private and public assets destroyed by hoodlums in Lagos State were estimated to be in the range of over 1 trillion naira by the state governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu. They said a television station, BRT buses, and about 25 police stations were burnt in the state. Senator Bassey, in his submission, decried the looting of warehouses in Calabar and the attack on the residence of some serving and past federal lawmakers, WAEC office, among others. A federal high court in Abuja.